It never fails. Every time I need to film, I'm always sneezing. Okay, so here's the deal. I'm deciding to vlog for Thanksgiving. I don't know where I should look at. Like, should I look this way or this way? I think I'm gonna look right here. Well, I'm deciding to vlog for Thanksgiving, but today's the day before Thanksgiving, and we're gonna have Thanksgiving at my boyfriend's parents' house, and tonight we're gonna go help them because his mom has to work today and we're gonna help her out. So I think I'm gonna vlog a little bit today, and then I really wanted to vlog on Thanksgiving, but like, I don't know if it's gonna be weird. I'll just pretend I'm taking a picture, or like, I don't know. It's because like my family knows that I do YouTube and everything, but I don't think his family knows, and like, some of his family do know, but not all of his family, and like, I don't know who's all coming over, and I don't want to be like looking like a creep and stuff and having people on camera. But I think I'm a low-key vlog just because I really been wanting to vlog. And on Halloween I didn't get to vlog because we didn't really end up doing anything. Yeah, so I think I'm a vlog. I'm watching damn, I wish my camera could switch, but please don't excuse my room right now, it's a mess. I'm not even gonna lie. So look at my little teddy bears. Yesterday we went to Walmart and we got these little cute little pies. So all these little teddy bears you see, he bought them for me. Well, he didn't buy them, but he got them. Oh, he made the bed and he did that. But he bought them. He won them for me, I meant. So y'all have not seen our room. I'm sorry. Huh? This is my mom.
Next year,
okay, say hi to the vlog. She don't want to be in the vlog, not right now. I'm gonna lock my door before my brothers decide to come in here. Sorry about the camera quality, guys. We're deciding to get a camera sometime soon, but we don't know when. But okay, so we got a tree and it'll look nice right now. I'm about to clean, so y'all see that, like, before, my room's a big mess right now. I love my little chair. My grandma gave it to me, but I bought the blanket because every time I would go over, she would always have like blankets on her stuff. But yeah, and we have a little star, but I'm gonna put pictures on it, like, I'll show you in a little bit. And okay, I paused her thing. That's my hat, and these are all his hats. Let me show y'all our pictures. But yeah, before I fall down. Okay, but I'm probably gonna like clean up a little bit right now, and yeah, so. So I'm already done vacuuming. I had to change because it is too damn hot to be cleaning in the damn room. So I'm just gonna fix up my tree right now. I don't know, let me take my flash off. But I noticed y'all couldn't really see the fishes when I was vlogging earlier. And
Look at this Santa Claus. Let me focus.
Say hi, fishes. Their little SpongeBob house. They have a little tree. And they have a little Santa Claus. Talk about needing to do my nails. Okay. But yeah. I think I'm gonna show y'all when I'm done cleaning, like, with everything, because it's kind of a hassle. But I'll be right back. What did you do, Angel? So we have all the food right there for tomorrow.
And the cleaning. I'm the same way, Mama.
Say hi.
Hi.
Good night.
That's still over there?
Yeah, we're going to Serious.
Serious Pizza?
We're going. No, not Serious Pizza. Incredible.
Oh, Incredible. There.
That
one's
different
than the
other
one. This one's better than
the one. Yeah, I thought the one was going to be like this. This one was bigger.
Yeah, the bumper cars and everything.
Yeah, they had bumper cars.
It had like roller coasters.
There were roller coasters.
I had go-karts.
Wow. I thought
y'all
would be holding
hands. I
had
go-karts.
That's
what everyone thinks. That's what young couples do.
Pizza!
Can't worry, y'all. Middle couples.
No, we're already old.
We're average.
Right.
Pizza!
That's what we went.
It's good.
I like that. Oh, yeah, that's what we took at.
Yeah. Babe's helping moms make the stuffing. My mom's like, nigga, what? What is it called, babe?
Like,
she said, pan de maíz. She said, what that's called.
What time? Get some. Get some.
My mom went in detail.
So we just woke up and now we're about to start the macaroni casserole.
Happy Thanksgiving, y'all.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving.
Dang, I told your followers before you did. Dang. You should be in my channel now.
So we're gonna cook real quick and then I'll get back at y'all because we need to look at the directions and stuff.
Yes,
so
we don't know what we're doing.
They wake up with so much energy. We just finished
getting ready.
And night late as fuck because everyone's already here. But somebody told me I had time and I didn't have time.
She did.
I didn't even know what to do.
The plates are barely getting served.
This outfit.
I'm so thankful for you.
Are people outside? Because I'm a live vlog right now. You're lying.
Not really.
Babe, I'm going to have to low-key vlog, like, when I go in and get my food. Okay. So, like, we're going to go inside right now. And, like, I'm going to try not to look like a creep, and I look like a creep right now. Okay.
So, I'm going to wait for Jessica and Amanda. We're going to get off the microwave. Jessica and Monica came. Hi. Hi, lovelies.
Hey, lovelies. Okay, well, bye. Well, not bye. I'm going to, like, stand right here and wait. We just got our food, but we had to come to the other house because
both tables at the other house were filled, and my grandma's, they were filled up.
So we had to come over here.
And I'm pretty sure in a couple minutes this table's
gonna
get full.
Hi, our guests are right here. Hi, nice, yeah.
No, it's gonna get full right now here,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I know, but I'm vlogging right now because I don't want to look like a creep. So, I'm gonna eat.
Really, we haven't done.
We just pulled up at North Park right now. I don't know. But we finna get off and look. And walk this food off and then go eat again.
Yeah, boy.
It's cold outside. We like entered in Macy's right now. And it's like Black Friday or whatever. Babe, is my lash like messed up in here? Oh, tell me why North Park was closed. Yeah. Tell me why. I'm trying to like play it off.
Fucking only Macy's was open.
So, what the fuck? So, we're gonna go to Galleria Mall, and like, I'm so disappointed in North Park right now. Like, I wanted to come and walk around because last time we came and it was like a game day, I was like trying to hurry up, and like, this mall's so big. Well, okay. I guess.
Alright. That's just crazy. Chill around the phone.
So we're at Macy's right now.
Gonna take a nap.
And I bought me some cute stuff, but I'll show you when we go home. Mood. And we still have to go back and then pick up some stuff.
My parents have to pick up our stuff from me. I like the shirt.
Let me see. Oh, that is cute. But you wear too much black. It's not really that packed for Black Friday.
Well, because it's still Thursday, babe.
So we just got home. And we went to Old Navy while we were at the mall. As you can see, Old Navy. I haven't been there in like forever. And like today was Black Friday, of course, and I got me these cute pajamas. You can't really see it, so let me pause it real quick. So the pajamas were actually in the kids section because I went to the other section like for people that are older, and like the pajama material was like thin. And I was like, okay, whatever. So I got that first. And then I was like, I went to the kids section. And it was like an extra large. And I was like, okay, I'm going to get this instead. And then the socks too on the more older side. It's because you're watching me through here, babe.
No, I'm sorry, babe.
And they were more thin. And then like the fluffy ones. I love the fluffy ones. So we got them in the kids section. So if you can still fit in the kids section, I recommend you go. So... What else did we get? Oh, and I got some cute boots. We went to you. I was going to say you are amazing. Remember that? I was going to say we went to you. We went to Charlotte Rose. I'm going to say Charlotte Rose. I've never been here before, but okay, so we were walking, and then I saw, what was it that I saw, like, a sweater or something. It was, like, everything $20, and then I was like, oh, that's cute, and he was like, you want to go in there? I was like, no, it's okay, and then we went to the, like, and the other window, there were, like, boots, and it was, like, all $20, and I was like, oh, hold up. So I thought, like, you know, maybe 20% off or whatever, and then I went, and then they were $20, and I was like, oh, my gosh. Okay, but anyways, so I got these. These are so cute. They're like really, they look really long, but they fit me so perfect. And I'm gonna wear these for Christmas. Maybe Christmas and New Year's. Hold on. Do you celebrate them in the same day? Do you celebrate Christmas and New Year's in the same day or no?
Really? What the heck? No. Day? No.
Okay.
Christmas is the 24th when we celebrate
it. It's close by, right?
Yes, baby. It's like only a week away.
Oh, okay. Anyways, I might wear these Christmas, New Year's, and then my birthday because they're all like that. But anyways, they have black and, like, you know, basic black. Everyone always is black and whatever. So, me not being basic. So, yeah. So we're going to watch a movie now, and we're going to call it a night, but I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving, and show your face, babe. Okay, good night, everyone.